Jesus, dude! Oh my!
And I will not be judged by you or society.
I've been single for the past 4 years. It's because I'm perfect and no one deserves me. Bye.
We did have dinner with Evan.
We were at the Cheesecake Factory. You know I love to go there. And
that was nice.
We were minding our business and we see this family walk in. There's so many of them. Mom, dad, cousins, aunts, kids.
And so he just got done telling us this conversation about how like
the dwarf community has not gotten a fair chance to not be just this one thing. And that is made fun of.
The little punk
points at Evan and he goes,
"That one's small.
So small.
Small.
That one is small.
Why is he so small?"
Evan turns to us and he goes, "So like, what do I do in this situation?" And I said to him, I go, "You gotta f*** this kid up."